Yo guys, there's already one pre-built for us. Oh my gosh. Going in. Oh. A little tight. It'll work.
I don't know. Double vlog.
There's actually like an employee door right next to us. I'll show you guys when we get out.
Well, like, I think they positioned this well for the employee.
You can just see them through these holes.
So we gotta get out and go shopping.
We can put some pieces.
All right, I think we gotta get out.
So there is where the employees come from, and the toilet paper fort is right there. So fort is done for the most part, and now we're gonna go shopping to get some things, and I don't know what, but should be good. So guys, we got some pillows and we've returned back to the fort. I don't know why I did that, but someone, when we were gone, destroyed the fort. Except we got progress. This is gonna be the biggest toilet paper fort ever.
Time to leave. We've been here for almost an hour, just sitting here. It's time to leave. I just really don't. Ready to go.
It's so bright out. It's so much brighter than